From a hot beef sandwich to steaks, onion rings, milkshakes, Petro's at 59th and Center serves up Diner Classics Daily. And each Friday, we feature a locally owned restaurant putting Omaha on the culinary map. Join us now with Deborah Ward from Visit Omaha to tell us what's now serving Omaha.
Petro's. You know, the Petro family has been in the restaurant business longer than any other family in the state of Nebraska.
I did not know that.
They started in 1903 with a restaurant up in Fremont. Grandpa opened Petro's here in Omaha in the 1950s. Dad then moved it to the 60th and Center, where it is now. And then Nick Petro runs it today.
It's a classic place. Of course, hot beef sandwich, that's one of the classics right there.
And they do things the old school way. So they peel their own potatoes, they cut their own meat. This is fresh roasted USDA beef, you know, on a thick slice of Italian bread. They peel their own potatoes, so it's homemade mashed potatoes. That's one of the must-tries.
It's really good. I'm afraid to try anything else.
Oh, wait.
Over here, what do we have?
That is the Omaha potato casserole.
Okay.
So it's the homemade, you know, the potatoes.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, they grow in the ground in Idaho.
Oh, really?
But I know. We're both from there. ham and beef and sausage and ham and peppers. And then they top it with two eggs and bacon. And it's just spectacular.
All right, up top. How about this? Yeah. I think things are melting off this right now.
It is. I mean, the syrup's going everywhere. Food Network called breakfast at Petro's the best breakfast in the state. Because of these malted waffles and then the handmade or homemade black walnut ice cream on top, then the English walnuts, and then the syrup just dripping off. I mean, it's just heavenly.
It's delicious.
So if you go, absolutely try this or any of these three things.
Right? Yeah. Great options over there as always. If you want to know more about Petro's, go to Visit Omaha's website. And remember, if you miss anything, it's online at ketv.com. Deborah, thanks for coming in. Another great classic to check out in Omaha.